Now, if you live in Palestine, listen up. A boil water notice has been issued. The city says it's for the area of South Sycamore Street between Dallas and Park Streets. The boil notice is to ensure destruction of all harmful bacteria. The city says water for drinking, cooking, and making ice should be boiled and cooled prior to use.